The surgeon who operated on Governor Connally's chest wounds at Parkland Hospital was Dr. Robert Shaw.
The bullet struck lateral to the shoulder blade, stripped out approximately 10 centimeters of the fifth rib, driving fragments of the rib into his chest, went on and struck the radius bone of his lower arm at this point, and a small fragment of bullet entered the inner aspect of the lower left thigh. I have never seen a bullet that had caused as much bony damage as you found in the case of Governor Connally remain as a pristine bullet. I couldn't quite understand why a bullet going through the president's neck, coming from the right and above, exiting out through his throat, would then zig and zag to strike the governor, who was sitting directly in front of the president. It would seem to me that that bullet would have struck the governor in the left side of his chest rather than the right side of his chest.